Now, Japan's household spending posted its first year-on-year decline in 2 months in August. The Internal Affairs Ministry said families with two or more people spent around $2,900 during the month. That's down 1.6% in yen terms from the previous year. People spend less on cars after a government subsidy program for eco-friendly vehicles ended in September last year. Still, personal spending is showing signs of a pickup as people spend more on travel, food, and clothing.